One day, I recall, we were bombing Munich, and it was quite a long trip. We went out there, started out, we had the P-51, P-38 fighters with us, I believe it was. Yeah, the P-38 fighters, but they couldn't go the entire trip, so the P-51s with the wing tanks were supposed to come along and pick us up, take us over the target, and bring us home. But the 38s had gone out as far as they could go. They had to turn around and go back, and we didn't see our escort of 51s yet. And the Jerry saw that too, so here they come in. And I remember we were firing away like everything, and we were third men from Tail End Charlie at the time. And I remember what I saw from the left waist of the ship where I was shooting from. We were the fighters, the enemy fighters would come and they'd work on that outside bomber back there on the very tail end until they got him down. Then he'd swing around and come in and work on the next bomber until they got him down. And all this time we were all firing at the fighter, trying to shoot him down, but didn't seem like we did any good. And anyhow, they got the two bombers down to our left, and that left us on the tail end. And so just about that time, why, our escort of P-51s came and picked us up. So we didn't have any more trouble there, but we sure was in hot soup for a while.